Yeah, viewers, finally got a bit of sunshine today, and the mud's not too bad, so get out here and try some of these heads out. Try a field point, make sure that's on the ball. Now I'll try one of these dirt naps. Nice looking head, them. I suspect it's going to sail clean through the box. I have a sneaking suspicion. So if I don't hit that other bloody arrow, I think I'll aim a little bit lower. Whoa! Something really was not good there. Did you hear it? Yep. Fucking vein. Man. That be the problem. Not enough glue. Swap these over. Righto. Well, that box is bloody sideways. Okay. No, oh, it's torn that one off. Okay, second shot, second vein torn off. That's a pain in the bum. Righto. Well, anyway. I think them heads are quite fine. Have to go back in and re-glue them. I think I just didn't use enough glue. I've done them ones, by the look of it anyway. Alright, we'll try probably going to have the same thing happen here. Oh, they've got a fair bit of glue on. Should be alright. I'll try one of these ones. Don't know the name of it. It's the Chinese one. That's really nice. Massive penetration. But my bloody veins. Oh yes. Didn't tear off. Lovely. Right, eh? We know what comes next. Nice piece of hardwood. Probably should try a bit of pine first. Shit, I don't know if I've got any pine left. Oh yes, we have. Rightio. Rightio. See how this China head stands up against a bit of pine board. Where's the left there? My bad, I sort of drifted a little bit. I thought for sure them bleeders are going to be broken off. Alright. Go again, this time we'll stick him in the middle. Thank you. Oh, we got on in that tunnel. Okay. What's the damage? What's the damage report? Oh. Well. Quite a pleasant surprise, really. There appears to be, well, virtually no damage. Then bleed is a little bit dull. Not too bad though. The main edge here is, it still feels sharp as. Oh man, can't get my arrow out. Nice little slicey there. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Really, I'm pretty surprised by that. Unreal. Blades are straight, and then little bleeders are straight. Didn't come loose. Hold on a moment. That flew straight. Fantastic penetration. Righto. So now, I'll stick this dirt nap on and give him a go. Well, that one's hit to the right, so I don't know if it's my error. I suppose it would be nobody else's error, is it? No bending. Oh, little bleeder blades come a little bit loose. Alright. this is a very, very hard bit of wood, hard wood. I did not expect it to go through it. It might split it. I am expecting it to wreck the broadhead. Maybe even the arrow. Split it all right. Let the other half go. No doubt it's sitting there somewhere. I just can't see the damn thing. What's this? Aha, there it is. Shot a little bit to the right again there. Don't know what that's about. Maybe just not enough practice. I haven't been shooting bugger all for some time now. Blade's still razor sharp. And the bleeders are still on there. I really thought that they would just smash off, get torn off. That's how she's gone through like that. See that? Look at the red mark it's put here, the outline of the broadhead. That's trippy. Whoa. Alright. Try it again. Oh, she's, check that out, wow, wowee, unreal, I tell you what.